The new Copilot feature is available in preview for Dynamics 365 and model-driven views, which enables you to describe your criteria for quicker searches. This lets you bypass the usual filter and sort controls by using natural language queries. In this view of open opportunities, let's start with a text search. As a seller for a coffee distributor, I want to quickly find potential deals for our espresso machines. To do this, I'll type in a prompt referencing the topic column and then contains espresso as the keyword. Copilot runs the query to update the view, and it now lists all open opportunities which reference espresso in the topic. Expanding the viewfinder, this custom Copilot search now appears in the list. This suggests that it's already saved as a personal view. It isn't, but if I did want to use it again, it can be easily saved from the usual control. The current view filters are shown alongside the Copilot search box. In this example, I'm using the status and topic criteria. This is helpful as it means that we can easily unwind a filter by removing one of these rules. When I remove the topic search criteria, we revert to the open opportunities view. Let's run another query on this base view, this time using multiple criteria. So I now want to quickly see a list of the most promising opportunities that my team are working on, which are forecast to close this quarter. To avoid the efforts of making multiple clicks to apply filter rules across these columns, I'll instead type in hot or warm deals closing this quarter, and then run this search to update the view. In this example, Copilot has understood the context of my query, even though I didn't directly reference the rating column where opportunities are graded as hot, warm, or cold. Also, my query closing this quarter was correctly interpreted by applying a filter to the estimated close date column to list opportunities which are expected to close within the current quarter. Again, the active filters are easily accessible at the top if we want to fine-tune the query. This does mean that the edit columns and edit filter boxes are repositioned and they're now slightly smaller, but by using this Copilot search, perhaps there will be less frequent need for these. Sorting rules can also be applied using the Copilot grid search. The current view is sorted by estimated close date. But let's adjust this to sort by the rating. I'll now append my search query with sort by rating. As a result, the view is updated, so the hot rated opportunities are listed first. That's okay, but I still want the estimated close date to be a secondary sort criteria so that we have a logical structure. So let's see if Copilot can handle this. To do this, I'll simply add then by close date. And there we have it, a list of open opportunities forecast to close this quarter, sorted first by the rating grade and then by the estimated close date. This demo was recorded using the preview feature, so it may change when it's generally available, which is expected to be in April as part of the 2025 release wave 1. But in the meantime, you can check this out in your non-production environment. If you don't already have access, you may need to update your settings in the Power Platform Admin Center. In the feature settings, look for Natural Language Grid and View Search. We're looking forward to this feature becoming generally available as it offers the prospect of helping everyone save time finding, filtering, and sorting data. Thanks for watching, and if you got value from this video, please give it a like and follow services for more Dynamics and Power Platform updates.